And a special thanks to the members of the Roosevelt family who are here, and to one who is not, Eleanor. My wife, now the Secretary of State, was known to commune with Eleanor on a regular basis. And so she called me last night on her way home from Peru to remind me to say that Eleanor had talked to her and reminded her that I should say that.